John, I want you to listen to the one of the speakers at the rally at the mall, and then we'll talk. Right.
I call upon all of you to wage a second American nonviolent revolution, to use civil disobedience, and to demand that this president leave town, to get out, to put the Quran down, to get up off his knees, and to figuratively come up with his hands out. Up.
To put the Quran down. Oh, boy. A lot of anger towards the president. Who were some of these speakers?
Well, Don, this is part of the problem within the Republican Party. That's Larry Klayman from a conservative group called Judicial Watch. Larry Klayman, you know, look, the president's a Christian. We could go through this if we want. We don't have to. But this is part of the problem. There are Republicans here who have serious policy disagreements with the president. They would like the president to agree to lower spending levels. They would like the president to negotiate on tax reform. They would like the president to negotiate on Social Security and Medicare. Now, whether you agree or disagree with those goals, those are legitimate policy goals of the Republican Party. They have every right to try to negotiate with the president, and they'll either win or lose in the negotiations. But then you have that, what you just showed. And that is why the president believes he can sit back and let this play out, because you'll have the fringe of the Tea Party and conservative groups who, frankly, are not interested in governing. They're more interested in making a name for themselves and raising money. Watch all the emails flying around saying, send me money. Look, listen to all that. And they up the ante in the ridiculous and obnoxious things they say in these debates. That's one of the reasons the Democrats think we'll just sit back and let this play out, because events like that happen and they believe, sure, Tea Party people might jump up and cheer that. Some people might jump up and cheer that. But the president believes, the Democrats believe, and the polling indicates they are right, that in the wide, broad swath of America, people look at that and just shake their heads.